one's biases, one's internal images. Our assumptions, our biases, our internal images are not facts. In fact, most systems scientists would say that our images are systematically flawed, that they are missing critical feedback and insight. See, the way we think, the way we see people, the way we think of the world, it needs to be unearthed, it needs to be opened up so that others, so that the divine, thank you. are those still behind me. Because we desire not just a piece of the pie, but the entire pie. Not just some justice, but the fullness of justice. Not just some righteousness, but the fullness of God's righteousness. All of it, every piece of it. Because hunger, we have to crave a desire, like hunger that's nearing starvation, like thirst, that borders death. We want it so bad, we need it so bad. If I would rewrite this beatitude, I would write it like this. Happy is the one who wants the entire thing, the whole pie, the fullness of justice and righteousness. Like the person that is near starvation, that's parched and dry, in need of water, for that person is healed. This is my beloved, my siblings in Christ, the beatitude. Attitude in the way of living in Jesus' value system, it demands an unearthing of our assumptions, of our biases, of our internal beliefs, of people and the world. We need boldness to continually question ourselves, to be open to exposing our limitations and our own thinking. It really is to be wrong. It really is to change our mental model. But I ask, so much shorter than your heart beats when you see injustice happening in our world. And your heart beats when you see a person who is so hungry that it's near starvation. And your heart beats when the person is so thirsty that they're about to die. And your heart beats when you see people being rejected by their sexual orientation or their gender expression. Your heart should beat when black people and brown people are treated less than human. When they are somehow targeted, your heart should break the injustice in this world. When you get to choose, you still get to choose. The love of God is so great that still gives it to you. You get to make that choice. To see justice proclaimed, to see it declared, to see it restored for the sake of all. God.